action, and Rossi, he's going to get manhandled. Kaiden Guhle's had enough. Kaiden Guhle's going to take it to Marco Rossi, the rookie, and he's loaded up with some right hands.
Yeah, Rossi's out of his league right here. He's doing his best. This all starts with an enormous hit by Kaiden Guhle on Kirill Kaprizov. To his credit, Marco Rossi jumped in, but that's not what he does. Way out of his weight class there. But getting a lot of recognition from his teammates for jumping in.
Look at Foligno skate over, give him the stick tap for the fight.
All of them have. It's just not what he does, and he messed with a customer. He probably didn't know a lot about him, Kaiden Guhle. Kaprizov tried to get back involved. Watch this play coming across. I think Samuel Montembeau gets a piece of this. Might have been the stick of Yoel Armia coming back on that little saucer pass, but what a hit by Kaiden Guhle on the Minnesota superstar, Kirill Kaprizov, that started that whole sequence.
You know, you got to give the kid credit. He's 5'9", 182.
This should be an aggressor on Rossi. It should be an instigator. He comes in and starts this. And because he lost the fight doesn't mean he doesn't get an instigator.
Kaiden Guhle finished it.
Watch the hit here. Clean hit from the side. And Rossi comes in right away and drops the gloves. So I'm not sure why that